The rangers visit the gorillas almost every day. The gorillas recognize Innocent and Diddy and the other rangers. The rangers make friendly gorilla sounds and never threaten the family. Cabrizi watches the rangers as they take pictures and video, draw nose prints to keep track of who is who, and check to see that the gorillas are healthy. The gorillas sometimes play tricks on the rangers, such as stealing their hats. One of the rangers' jobs is to protect the gorillas from people who may harm them. People called poachers set traps for other animals that gorillas can get caught in by mistake. Other people illegally cut down the forests to grow food for their families and make charcoal for fuel. And sometimes, visitors to the mountains want to watch the gorillas for a long time. But 1 hour is the limit, so that the gorillas do not catch human disease like measles and the flu. The rangers enforce the laws that protect gorillas, and they carry guns in case they need to defend the gorillas from harm. Mountain gorilla families usually have a peaceful life. That was about to change for Cabrizi and his troop.